just want you to know, Donald, how... I just want you to know how sorry we are that things got so fucked up with us and Mr. Wallace. We get into this thing with the best intentions, really. I never...
Oh, I'm sorry for that blunt little head situation. I didn't mean to do that. Please, continue. You were saying something about best intentions. What's the matter? Oh, you were finished. Oh, well, allow me to retort. What does Marcellus Wallace look like?
What?
What country are you from?
What?
Well, that no country ever heard of can't speak English and what?
What?
English, motherfucker. Can you speak it?
Yes.
Can you know what I'm saying? Describe what Marcellus Wallace looks like.
Wallace?
Say what again. Say what again. I dare you. I dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more goddamn time.
He's black.
Go on.
He's bald.
Does he look like a bitch?
What?
Does he look like a bitch?
No!
Then why are you trying to fuck him like a bitch, Mickey?
I didn't.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did, Mickey. You tried to fuck him.
No.
But Marcellus Wallace don't want to be fucked by anybody except Mrs. Wallace.
No.
You in the Bible, Mickey?
Yes.
Well, yeah, this passage I got memorized. So you fit circumcision. I hit you 25, 17. The path of the righteous man has been set on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the father of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.